looking at the clock tower while he does it, and I'll be waiting, and then Chaos will go open the gate to finish the end game so I can get it all recorded, and I'll go open the chest and hope I get a key. So I'm sure we have to get 3 gens done. Yeah, we gotta go 3 gens done. We'll go do a random gen for now. Which probably... Let's go do main gen, Sacrilege. Where'd you go? Oh, here we go. We'll do main gen. See, I'll be staring at that clock tower. Oh, where's main gen? Hey, Chaos! Take us to main gen. Take us to main gen. Thank you. That's not indeed needed, but yeah. Okay, and then you can take us to the lab. Where music room is. Okay, he'll take you. He'll walk you to it. Okay, I want to turn off the live music. Could send them to Gualog, what the heck? What the F, Keyra? Okay, now you can send them to the lab. I mean, music room. And I'll be looking at the clock tower. So he's gonna be looking, as you can see, it's green right here. This is silver right there. And there's a clock tower. And then you can look at the time. It's noon. The cages in the sky. Whoa. Here we go. There it is. Thank you. now Chaos is gonna go open the gate. And now, look at that! Screenshot! Look at that, oh, beautiful! Let's see what I got. I got a flashlight! I got a flashlight. That is so cool! Blind Chaos. Look at this. Look at this beauty. Look at that. I'm sure you want pictures. Take pictures, Sacrilege. Take those screenshots. Yeah. Screenshot after screenshot after screenshot. Look at that. And then, oh snap. Chaos is like, I'm still gonna kill y'all both. Oh, that's a screenshot right there. Epic! Chaos best killer, for real. I'm gonna try to Kobe. No, I didn't get it! Oh no! Alright, let Sacrilege try to Kobe. Come on, pick Sacrilege up. Let's see if he can Kobe. Oh no, the timer's gonna go out. I didn't get it. Darn it! Hey Ryan, how's it going? Oh my god. Thank you so much. I can't wait to freaking videotape that. Oh, I'm putting that on YouTube. That was such a fun experience. Oh, that was so great. That was amazing. I got a freaking 4-year anniversary flashlight. That was amazing. Thank you so much, guys, for doing that with me. That was so fun.